I've seen so many weird things in Ohio, but this one is unreal. I'm not even kidding. A whole motherfucking unicorn was up in the Walmart. Dude, I thought I was hallucinating. I literally thought I was hallucinating, but this was some real shit. So I go to bro on the unicorn and I'm like, bro, let me win this hoe.
We at low price.